Thank you very much indeed. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
Lovely to see you all. I'm going to play you a few new tunes, a few old tunes, and one that goes like this. Underneath in lipstick, someone's written it, not phone nuts, reach 2596483. The number I just played you was called Ghost Riders in the Sky. That's one of my recorded pieces. And talking about records, I'd like to carry on with a tune that I still get more requests for, more than any other record I've ever made. I hope you'll still remember this, because it was all of you who made it number one in the hit parade for me. And it goes like this. Guitar record to ever get into the hit parade, and it goes way back to the time when rock and roll first started. Now, looking around me this evening, I'm quite certain that there's nobody here really old enough to remember those days. Especially the ladies. You don't remember them, do you, girls? I thought you wouldn't. So just to let you know what it was like, I'm going to play for you some of the tunes that started the original rock and roll sound of. Tunes that were made popular by people like Little Richard, Ray Charles, Elvis Presley, Bill Haley, and the one that was so lucky for me, a little bit of boogie called Guitar Boogie Shuffle. Seen and heard on the television, all the different groups, you know, whenever the singer sings anything, they all go, yeah, yeah. You know the sort of thing I mean, don't you?
Yeah.
That's it, you've got it. Well, unfortunately for me, as you can see, I haven't got a vocal group. And I was wondering whether you'd all be kind enough, please, to be my vocal group for the evening, and whatever I sing, I want you all to answer nice and loud, yeah, yeah. Will you have a go for me?
Yeah.
Marvellous. I've got some good news for you. There's a talent scout, and he's sitting in the club this evening. And he's told me that he's going to listen to us. And he said if we do this next week well enough, we'll all finish up together as the world's biggest group on the new edition of Opportunity Knocks. So just in case we get on the telly, I want you all to get in practice by smiling. Because as you realise, when you're on the television, you should always smile. So everybody give me a sample television smile. Go on. Imagine you're all in Coronation Street. Or Neighbours. Go on. Show your teeth. That's it. Go on. Show them. That's love. No, love. Don't take them out and hand them around. Just show them. Here we go. Come on, everybody get moving. Can you hear me? Are you ready? Do you like money? Am I good looking?
No!
You rotten lot. I'm not kidding, there's a fellow over there, couldn't get his cigar out of his mouth quick enough then. Ladies and gentlemen, right now I'm going to test your memories. What I'm going to do is I'm going to play a medley of tunes. And every tune that I play has been a hit song in a very big musical film. And the idea is simple. As I play the different tunes, I want you to try and remember three things. First of all, I want you to remember the name of the tune that I'm playing. I sort of name that tune. And then when you've got the name of the tune, then I want you to remember the film that the tune was in. Now it won't be difficult because the tunes and the films were big hits. And when you've got the tune and the film, then I want you to try and remember some of the Hollywood stars who appeared in all those wonderful musical films they used to make a few years ago. Now, it's all very simple, but to make it more competitive, I'm only going to play a little tiny bit of each tune. So you have to think quickly. And as I'm playing them, I want you to help each other, jog each other's memory, because there is a prize for the winner. It's a week's holiday for two in Siberia. So don't forget you want the name of the tune, the film that it came from, some of the stars. And here's the first one from a film with a lot of stars in. And when I finish playing, I'm going to check up and see how many you remember. Here's the first tune from a film with a lot of stars in. Went like this. One, two, three.
I'm in the
movie? The Wizard of Oz. Who was in The Wizard of Oz? You have got every question correct, so clap the person sitting next to you and say, Emerson Bosch. Oh, terribly good show. Oh, it's terribly good show. Talking about Gene Kelly as we were, I love to hear the sound of good tap music. Now, when I hear those feet tapping away, it does something for me. But I can't tap dance, but I'll tell you what I want all of you to do, please. I'd like all of you to feel in your pockets or your handbags, get something like a key, or a coin, or a lighter, because I want all of you tapping on the tables in front of you, so we can get the sound effects of about 300 tap dances all over the whole of the conservatory. So will you get something to tap with? A key, a coin, lighter, gold roof sovereign, Ruger Allen, Diamond Tiara, tin tray, anything you like. But I want everybody tapping, and this is the rhythm I want you to tap. Are you ready? One, two. I've strung together a little medley of songs, and as I play them, I want you, if you will, please, to sing them or hum them with me or whistle them. But if while I'm playing, I look around and see anybody either not singing or whistling or humming, I'm not talking too loud to the people at the bar, am I? It would be nice if I could have a bit more quiet. As I play them, if I see anybody either not singing or whistling or humming, I must warn you, I stop the band, come over to wherever you're sitting or standing, you have to come out here and sing the song all on your own, right? It's called Blackmail. So the first one I'm going to play is an oldie. I don't know if you're old enough to remember it. It's called Have You Ever Been Lonely? Do you remember it? Right, here we go. 3, 4.
Thank you.
Now, I've had a lot of requests to play a tune that I'm very proud to say was written especially for me. Since I recorded it many, many, many years ago, I think it's been played by just about every guitar player in the world. But I hope some of you might still remember my original version of Apache. Now, I've had a whole lot of requests to play out another tune you made number one for Anderson Cha-Cha. And at the end of every 8 bars, I'd like all of you, if you will, please, to go cha-cha-cha. Now we'll have a rehearsal, because I like to get it right. So are you ready? I'll go 1, 2, we'll go cha-cha-cha. You ready? 1, 2. Now you can do better than that. Let's try it once again. 1, 2. That's what I want. I'll tell you what, let's have the ladies do a little cha-cha-cha on their own. And girls, when you do your cha-cha-chas, I want you, if you will, please, to shake your shoulders in a provocative manner. You know what I mean, girls? You know, like cha-cha-cha, as a fellow winked at me when I did that there. And anything else that shakes with the shoulders, I'm sure that's all right with all the fellows, right? Are you ready, girls? Okay, 1, 2, cha-cha-cha, ready? 1, 2.
Cha-cha-cha!
Oh, girls, you can do better than that. Now, I've heard from Steve, the band leader, that all the ladies that come to the Conservative Club are all very, very sexy. If you're a cha-cha-chas and shake your shoulders and things, I want you, if you will, please, to look deeply into the eyes of the nearest man, and I want you to drive him mad with unrestrained desire. Right, are you ready? Are you ready? Here we go, ready? 1, 2. Oh, girls. You should see him bloody sweating over there, right? I'll tell you what, fellas, gentlemen, especially those around the bar all talking, I want you to show the ladies just how virile and sexy all the men are. So, okay, fellas, let's have it really now. Ready? 1, 2. Oh, you. You watch lots. Anyway, see if you remember the tune that you put right at the top for me. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Cha-cha-cha!
play or not, we are not going anywhere. But what about a nice round of applause for four fellows who have worked very hard for us. A big hand. A little earlier, I said the old songs were better than the new, and I meant it, but there's a lot of nice new songs around. And I'd like to do one right now. It's on my latest cassette, and I think it's one of the nicest songs to have been written for a long, long while. Because if you really think a lot of somebody, what could be nicer than to get them on the telephone, and when they answer, simply to say, I just called to say, I love you.
Thank you.
Are there any old Israeli folk dancers in the audience tonight? Well, now's your chance. Thank God the other fella's gone. Now, when I kick my leg, I want everybody to go, "Oi!
Oi!"
I haven't kicked my leg yet. Are you ready?
Oi!
Now you can do better. Try it again.
Oi!
Marvellous. Now, I want everybody to clap their hands. Guitar. It's a sort of competition, and there's more of you than there are of us. Are you ready? Let's go for the record, shall we? Let's go!